Have you ever wondered what sets successful Shopify stores apart? It's not just about the products, it's about building trust, and that's where testimonials come in. So welcome back to the series of Master EComposer Elements. Today, we're diving into a quick tutorial on how to create eye-catching testimonials for your Shopify store using the EComposer app. Trust me, it's going to be a breeze, and you'll have testimonials that'll boost your store's credibility. Let's get started. First, please ensure you have the EComposer app on your store. In case you haven't installed the app, you can find the link to EComposer on Shopify App Store in this video description. Now, go to the Shopify dashboard, select App, and open EComposer Landing Page Builder. To create a Shopify testimonial, you need to open the EComposer Editor. To do that, you can choose Start Building to create a new page, or select an existing template you created before. Here I will pick my editing homepage. The EComposer Editor is opening. Now, go to Element tab in the left sidebar. Then find Testimonial element in the Basic Element tab. Drag and drop the Testimonials element where you want it on your page. Now that we've added the Testimonials element, let's customize it to fit your style. You can choose the pre-built testimonial templates in its preset section. Select Use Style Only or Use Full Preset. Now, let's dive into customization. Go to the Testimonials General Settings. From changing avatars to setting the slider layout, EComposer gives you the flexibility to tailor testimonials to your brand. Adjust testimonial items, avatar, star rating, text, title, and customer name. Choose avatar image position top or alongside. Then select layout style, slider or grid. Here, I choose the slider style for my testimonial, so I will spend a few minutes to change the slider settings. Here you can configure slider layout in horizontal or vertical. Adjust container height. Enable infinite loop for continuous autoplay. Customize autoplay settings and other slider options. Now, time to make your testimonials visually appealing. We'll delve into the design options, from background colors to typography, EComposer has got you covered. Your testimonials will not only be powerful but also stunning. After finishing all setting process, click Save and Publish. Now, see how the EComposer testimonial works on the live site. And there you have it. In just a few minutes, you've transformed your Shopify store with compelling testimonials using EComposer. Remember, trust is key in e-commerce, and these testimonials will elevate your store's credibility. So if you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe to the EComposer YouTube channel for more valuable content. And hey, if you're new to Shopify, check out the link in the description to open your new Shopify store and unlock exclusive deals, including access to game-changing tools like EComposer. That is the end of today's EComposer tutorial. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment or join the EComposer community to get quick support and the latest updates. I'm putting the details in the description below. And I'll see you in the next video.